years. Except the 12 years solo would be the loneliest. I only did it cause the ALF was willing. It'd be another 6 before we even made a shilling. I took another 10 before I had top billing. Living in the land of rock children, I'm like a public school teacher trying to reach ya. And in a similar way, minimum wage is a feature. It's the best kept secret. Beats by Kaz and Rob Lee. They biting at your heels like these thoughts that dogging me. Like possibly putting OB in the title might shift a unit or two. But don't you see, my crew's vital. I bruise your idols' egos cause they can't write shit. It's like Fords and Holdens, man, the parts don't fit. Admit, you make shit. But who does he think he can take? Yeah, I'm that digger you'd love to hate.
Fuck you, OB.
Seems that everybody needs a target. As if I could be fucked trying to read the market. It's hard enough trying to read the last lines I wrote, but I don't choke like promoters on their last lines of coke. Is this the last hit? Have I got the art mastered? Can I only rock a show if I'm blasted? Yo, will they keep asking? What's with that political crap? Original styles, you don't know what to do with that. I'm a microphone fiend, I said it before. I'll never let the hype hypnotize me no more. We kicked in the door like the TRG. Despite getting no love from cremants in the industry.
And you sound angry.
Nah, not really. I'm kinda proud I did it standing up and not kneeling and not stealing. I embedded my own flavor and I don't owe any.